This video presents the Trace32 OS-aware debugging and tracing features for Safe RTOS. We are using Trace32 PowerView for ARM and a microtrace connected to an STM32H7 board with a Cortex-M7. Safe RTOS is a safety-critical real-time operating system offered by Wittgenstein High Integrity System. Trace32 supports Safe RTOS versions 5.x to 8.x on ARM Cortex and Infineon Tri-Core. OS-aware debugging and tracing is not part of the Trace32 software, but Lauterbach offers OS awareness extensions for all common operating systems. This also applies to Safe RTOS. After the Safe RTOS awareness has been loaded, Trace32 offers extensive features for Safe RTOS aware debugging. We will start with the debugging features. Trace32 provides, for example, easy access to task lists and other kernel information as timer, queues, and semaphores. With the loading of the awareness, a Safe RTOS menu was set up, which facilitates the access to all Safe RTOS features. With Display Tasks, you can open the Task List window, which shows the list of all running Safe RTOS tasks, including their priority and state. By doing a double-click on a specific task, a new window will open that shows more detail about the selected task. Via right mouse button, you can get access to the Task menu, which provides more features. Display Stack Frame opens a stack backtrace window for the selected task, even if it is not the currently running task. The Safe RTOS awareness retrieves the register values of the selected tasks from the kernel data structures in order to provide this information. By pushing the Up button, Trace32 virtually goes up one level of the stack call by switching the calling function and reconstructing its registers. The Trace32 PowerView state line, as well as the program counter bar in the list window, get a light red color, showing that the debugger doesn't display the current processor state. Let's have a look at the rest of the Safe RTOS menu items. Display Queues shows the registered queue table. Display Semaphores, the registered semaphore table. And Display Timer, the software timer table. Stack coverage can be displayed using the Task Stack command group. Now, let's look at the trace features. After performing a trace recording, detailed information about the task runtimes can be displayed by selecting the menu Perf Task Runtime Show Numerical. For each task, the window displays the total, minimum, maximum, and average runtimes, as well as the total ratio, with reference to the trace measurement time. The same information can be displayed as time chart by selecting Show as Timing. In order to get the task switches in the trace, we have set a trace data breakpoint on the variable holding the current Safe RTOS task. The corresponding address is determined by the Safe RTOS awareness. All features of the Trace32 awareness for Safe RTOS do not require any additional target configuration or any hooks or patches within the OS itself. Runtime measurements can therefore be performed on the final code. This is everything I wanted to show in this video. Thank you for your attention.